Tell me about what's going on.
Yeah, I would say over the last 4 years, 5 years, we kind of had an interest of remodeling all of our classrooms, do the floors, new blinds, paint job, maybe some of the rooms we carpeted, things like that. So we've made it around the whole building. It looks great. I know you're going to touch on the anatomy board here in a little bit, but that is awesome.
Let's talk about it right now.
Yeah. Okay, yes.
What is it?
A couple years ago. it's a big board. It looks like a shuffleboard table.
It looks like, I saw a picture. It looks like that game Operation.
Yes.
I think where you've got the guy with the nose.
You got the cadavers.
Yeah.
I mean, it's cadaver.
Yeah.
And it's different layers that you can do on this thing. You can spin back to the skin, and then you can take it down to the bones.
But it's all, it's like electronic?
Yes, And what they did is they took, I can't remember the number, it might be 5 or 6 cadavers, and they put them into this machine that you look at.
Just like the images?
Yeah.
Not, okay.
Oh, yeah, not the real person.
Yeah.
But the images of it, and it's just spot on. And I know our teacher, Glenna Ziegler, she just loves this thing. I think we're the only high school in the St. Louis metropolitan area that has this. And it's one of the things that we really want to try to promote here over the next few years, that somebody wants to get into science and get into the medical field. We actually had an alum doctor that came in to take a look at this and said, this is better than what I have in my office. So I said, well, feel free to use it if you need to use it. Come out here.